Kick. Kick.
To change his mind.
Ha! You're my hero. I can't thank you enough. Honestly, can't people handle their drugs anymore?
I hate the panic. Like I care.
I'm gonna have to fire my agent. He could not pay me enough to touch him.
No, I missed the last Corpers and Swingers game. I was stuck in traffic.
Dexy, stay there, or I'll put you back on your leash. Dexy, Dexy! That's your fault, you stupid bald prick!
What you wondering?
Jesus! Quick! Go on, go after him!
Someone call the pound! And an ambulance!
Come on, doggy! Be good to daddy! Gotcha, you little bastard! There, there. I know this is weird for all of us. You're gonna make a batshit crazy lady very happy. Okay, now get back to Carrie before she uses this as an excuse to go back to rehab.
Chalk!
Celebrity newsflash! Maniac steals collar from Carrie McIntosh's dog in Rockford Hills!
Oh, how delightful! Mrs. Thornhill will have me sporting that in the bedroom before the week is out. Oh, I joke, of course. We really can't thank you enough for all the effort you're going to make our holiday so special.
Ah, don't mention it. I always enjoy meeting people more chemically unbalanced than myself.
I said it, Mrs. Thornhill.
I did Mark Fostenberg to donate one of his golf clubs to your museum of dysfunction.
Oh, bravo! It will take pride of place on the wall above Jill von Krastenberg's pregnancy test. Speak to you soon. I love Americans. You're all so brash and uncomplicated.
Would you look at that?
Well, I never. There you are, Jock.
Yeah, I got you that stuff.
Oh, great.
Where's your wife?
Mrs. Thornhill, she's not my wife. She's got a husband and two lovely kiddies at home. We met online. It's nothing sexual.
Where is she?
Well, she's been trying to throw herself under celebs' wheels.
Well, she can throw herself under my wheels anytime.
Oh, I knew you were funny, Jock.
Yeah.
I knew I would like you. Can I have a hug?
Okay. Yeah. Hug, yeah. Come here.
I've got a protruding hip. It's not a semi.
Nigel!
John, no. You won't believe what's happened!
What?
Only Al DiNapoli walking. He actually walks!
He walks among us!
Well, then what are you freaks waiting for?
Well, that's a long story.
Of mistaken identity.
And a lot of lies.
Stalking is not what I would call it.
Nor me. I told the judge I thought it was unfair.
Yes, anyone's trousers could have come undone at that point.
Exactly.
Jolly bad luck. And we were such fans. If only we could talk to him.
Yes, I know it was only his lawyers and agents.
They ruin everything.
If we could only get him somewhere private. You see, like that little lockup I know.
No problemo.
Look, there he is!
Oh, shit. It's that crazy English bitch again.
Nigel, he remembers me!
To the chariot! Jock, you drive.
Quick, he's getting away!
Come on, Jock, get in! Hurry, we're going to lose him!
Go any faster!
Blame
Lord!
Hold on to your corsets!
We'll never get that deposit back! Just a scratch!
Seems rude not to follow him through the window.
Bloody hell!
Such a thrill!
Would you like me to escort your guest of honor to the trunk?
Well, if you don't mind.
Oh, come here, you! Come on! Come on, let me meet your biggest fan!
Oh,
you're fucking crazy!
Oh, it's Al DiNapoli!
You're good to go!
Ah, a true gentleman.
This is so exciting!
Nut jobs.